When you think about Chris Paul, you're talking about a guy who gives a master class nightly in how to run the point guard position.
What a pass! The pass by Paul was perfect!
In terms of being a pure point guard, he is that. He epitomizes that.
When you say the greatest assist guys in the history of the game, that's where he ranks.
Oh my goodness! A huge highlight as he gets an assist.
He spaced it and knew it. It's very obvious it was. Chris Paul, you can say he's got eyes behind his head, but he saw him.
When people talk about assists, I think the easiest job is for me is to pass the ball.
It's easy on my part just to pass the ball. And
I always say I got the easy part in passing to the guys. They got to make the shot.
Dolan out the rock, dropping a dime, whatever you want to call it. The assist, such an integral part of the game of basketball, getting others involved. Nobody does it better than our very own Chris Paul, who leads the league in assists yet again in dropping dimes.
He's just making it look too easy. He's in his own playground right now. There's nobody in Chris Paul's world. He's playing by himself.
Greater pass than alley-oop. I think they call it the Crescent City Connection or something like that. It works for me.
Oh, Crescent City Connection.
Look at those lobs and how much they're worth.
Oh, Mia-Von. Welcome to Lob City. Off the window to Blake. I mean, look at this lob. Are you kidding me?
Chris Paul's court vision is unlike anybody else I've ever seen.
That's what I talked about a couple of minutes ago with his sixth sense, his ability, kind of the Magic Johnson, the Larry Bird, the understanding of where to put the ball for your teammates to make their life so much easier.
My favorite thing to do is to make a nice play and feed one of my teammates and let them score.
Just thinking back to this, would you have imagined at this age that you'd be top 10 in assists all time in the NBA?
When I came into the league, I had goals. And one of the goals, I never forget, when I played at Utah, I looked up and I seen the stats for all-time leading assists, John Stockton, and I was like, I'm after that. I'm going after that.
I've seen a lot of point guards in my lifetime and played against a bunch. This guy is absolutely in the class of
anyone.
He's in the class of any other point guard that's ever played before.
Magic Johnson, Mark Jackson, Nash, Kidd, and Stockton are the only ones ahead of Chris Paul on the all-time assist list.
Nothing but Hall of Famers right there, partner.
Well, that's where Chris Paul is headed.
He's just a wonderful point guard. He's a playmaker. He's a true prototypical playmaker that gets everybody involved.
That is 10,000 assists for Chris Paul.